According to the CDC, nearly 5,000 Americans drown each year. Today, the Green Bay Metro Fire Department first responders joined lifeguards to practice underwater rescues. Parents are advised to keep a close eye on their swimmers this summer.
There are so many components that go into emergencies at the pool that you can talk about it and train all day long, but until you actually see those lights coming down the street and seeing the paramedics come in and do what they do, they're not going to understand.
The department participates in this training at least once a year.